I have here just a little bit of scrap wood that is laying around in my workshop. It will be enough to make a roosting bar for our 2-week-old chicks that we have in one of our brooders. We work with several brooders as we have chicks of different ages. These 2-week-old chicks have to move to a larger brooder, as for in the next 2 days we will have some new hatched chicks that are now still in the incubator. As these chicks have to move to a larger brooder, one that gives them the opportunity to start to fly a little, will also give them the possibility to take their rest on a roosting bar. In the beginning, they will use it only as a toy, but after a few days, they will start to use the roosting bar for sleeping on as well. So I have some short wooden planks that are about 9 cm wide and that have a thickness of about 22 mm. I have a wooden stick that is about 4 cm wide and a thickness of 24 mm. That would be enough for small chicks to roost on. I cut the plank in lengths of 22 cm for the height of the roosting bar. 2 pieces is enough for this small project. As we will mount these on the planks that are used as feet, the total height will be approximately 24.5 cm, rooster bar included. I do some pre-drilling to prevent the wood from splitting when the screws are turned in. Before assembling, all parts need to be grinded, and for that I use an angle grinder with a flap disc. The stick that will become the eventual roosting bar needs some radius on the corners so that the chicks can grab the roosting bar with their feet without the inconvenience of sharp corners that can cause damage to their feet. I use an approximately radius of about 5 mm. This is not rocket science, so if the radius is not exactly the same everywhere, it would not be a problem. When all parts are grinded to a smooth surface without any splintering wood pieces, we can assemble the parts. Now the rooster bar is ready to be used in the brooder box. If you want to see more of these easy to make small and simple wood or metal projects, or if you are interested in our small urban homestead and how we process everything, then subscribe to our channel. If you like this video, you can give a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.